Rakun cukup berkutaria. I want you to declare that the impossible becomes possible. Dekiria gadu. Just say as I say it, through the mighty omnipotent power of the Holy Ghost, the impossible becomes possible. Rekatukuria. Just say, Father, in myself I am helpless. I acknowledge that I have limitations, but today being the first Sunday of 2022, I am partnering with Christ Jesus. Jesus, his name is Emmanuel, God with us. Bible says with God all things are possible. With man is impossible. Today I declare that I am with Jesus. Jesus is with me. We form an indomitable partnership, and with that partnership in mind, I come against all the impossibilities that are before me, all the impossibilities around me that are preventing me from fulfilling and realizing my heart desire, realizing my destiny, realizing my dreams. All those things by the power of Christ Jesus at work within me, I am strengthened and I overcome the limitations. I overcome the oppositions. I overcome the supposed impossibilities. I overcome the supposed impossibilities. I am not speaking ordinary words. I'm speaking words that are laden with the spirit and with life. And everything I speak is animated and brought into manifestation by the living power of Christ that is laced around my words. And what are the words I'm speaking today? The words I am speaking today are the words of breaking out and breaking through and breaking forth, such that the walls of containment around me, they're all collapsing, and rubble can emerge into the destiny that God has ordained and planned for him in this year 2022. I can see Karibeto Gubare. I can see the walls of impossibility breaking down, not because of Robert Tonora, but because of the omnipotent power of Christ that I am intentionally harnessing and channeling against the oppositions and the strength of the impossibilities. The strength of the impossibilities are subject to the power, omnipotent power of the Holy Ghost. I pray in the spirit that power might be generated. Rotoko bahata kayekeria, rutuko bahandi, reketeke bekutoria, ratoko behotandaye, giriando kubuhu shakadre. As I'm praying in the spirit, power is being generated. Rakutoko bandi, tete kiriando kubekutandare. Don't be ashamed to pray in the spirit. Pray in the spirit because something is happening. There is power being primed up right now. And you are speaking specifically that as you pray in the spirit, the power that is generated is channeled towards that impossible situation, that the impossible situation will become possible, because you are coming not in your strength, you are coming in the omnipotent power of Christ. For Bible says that God should open our eyes that we might realize the exceeding greatness of the power that is toward us who believe. What is that great power? It is the resurrection power of Christ Jesus. And we are generating that power. We are harnessing it. We are channeling it against the oppositions in our life. That by reason of this manifestation of this power, every one of us might be propelled forward. Don't stop the music. Please keep running the keyboard, please. Keep running the keyboard, please. So this power is propelling you forward. This power is propelling you forward. This power, despite, irrespective of the walls of impossibility, irrespective of the difficulties, the impossible difficulties, irrespective of the walls of containment, those walls that have contained you for the last 10 years, those walls that have restricted you in the last 20 years, listen to me, 2nd of January 2022. 2nd of January 2022. 2nd of January 2022. What is happening? You have wisely generated the omnipotent power of God, and you have intentionally channeled that power against your challenges, against the oppositions, against the containment, against the captivity, against the constrictions that you have suffered over the past couple of years. I And today you are saying enough is enough. I appropriate that which I have privilege to, which is the omnipotent power of Christ, and I overcome anything that seeks to oppress me and contain me and oppose me and stagnate me. Retoko pekutunguria. Let's pray in the spirit now. Pray in the spirit. Rotoko bakataya. Retoko pekutoria. Please, please make that effort. Make that effort. Just keep praying in the spirit. Rikotoko bohotangaria. Rikotoko bara. Tengaria. Rotoko pekutunguria. Leave everything and every other thing you're doing now. There's corporate anointing. There's corporate synergy right now. And we're uniting our faith together. We're uniting our voices together. And we are focused on the same thing. Generating omnipotent dynamis power of the Holy Ghost. Rikato betongo bekata. Ratuku bohutaya. This power will crush every principality against you. This power will crush all the powers of darkness. This power will subdue all the rulers of the kingdoms of darkness. This power will crush every spiritual wickedness arrayed against you. This power will incapacitate every weapon fashioned against you. Appropriate this power. Riko toko biko toko rika tanga bando kutike yege rika duru. Riko toko biko sheke rika teke rika tenga biko toko rika daya. I see bands breaking off. I see bands of bondage, bands of tension. I see them breaking off. Rute tangaria. The anointing is breaking off all that needs to be broken off, that you and I may experience absolute, uncompromised freedom. Maru pekutu. Nukurianga teke pekutunguria. Ratuku pekutunguria katangaragatura. Nukurianga teke pekutunguria katangaragataya. Rakutuku pekushigaragatuku pokutangaria. Rikato petumba hondo. Penga tiki rikateke pekutunguria. Ratuku pokutangaragatara. Rakutuku pekushakaria. The impossible becomes possible. Why? The impossible becomes possible. Why? The impossible becomes possible simply because you have released the power of the Holy Spirit. Therefore, that impossible situation that has tormented you, harassed you, caused a cause of concern to you, is giving way to the omnipotent power of the Holy Ghost. It is giving way to the omnipotent power of the Holy Ghost. Satoko rikataya. Rikabekotoria. Ribasko tokorugatanga bunda. Rakutukube. Shikata. Rakutukube kutuguria. So we are intentional today. We are intentional. What are we intentional about? We're intentional about appropriating the omnipotent power, dynamis power of the Holy Ghost. We're appropriating it, channeling it specifically towards all the powers that have supervised a containment around our lives, that have supervised stagnation around our lives, that have supervised invisible constrictions around our lives, that have, you know, supervised our stagnation, that have supervised our status quo, despite the fact that we want to break out, we want to break through, we want to break forth, yet we have not been able to. But today, being the second day of January 2022, are cooperating with the omnipotent dynamis power of the Holy Ghost, and we are coming against all those forces, all those powers, all those rulers, all the wickedness that have combined together, that have confederated and conspired against us to frustrate us, to stagnate us, to dominate us, to, you know, contain us. We are saying no. So we start this year on a militant note. We appropriate all the militancy that we can by drawing down the power of the Holy Ghost and channeling this power against the opposition in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. There is an opposition that has to bow to the power that you are operating with in this hour. There is corporate synergy. There is corporate synergy. We are appropriating the corporate anointing and power today. And we are saying each of us, we are intentionally appropriating this power, directing this power to subdue and to crush every power that seeks to control. Listen to me, you're not meant for containment. You're meant for absolute freedom, liberty, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You are not meant to be constricted. So all those invisible constrictions, all those invisible oppressions, today they are being terminated because you are not helpless. You can do something about it. And so you are arising in the power of the Holy Ghost and crushing everything that needs to be crushed, breaking down everything that needs to be broken down. in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, leveling everything that needs to be leveled and declaring that you are free. Through this power, I want you to say, I enforce my redemption. Through this power, I enforce my redemption. Thank you, everlasting Father. Thank you, Jesus.